Today, in this video, I'll show and talk about 6 royal black women around the world. It's been a constant source of births, the first woman of color to become part of the British royal family. Yet, there are other black women royalists around the globe. Number 6. Princess Angela of Liechtenstein. Princess Angela was a standout graduate of Parsons School of Design in New York and worked as a fashion director for Adrini Vittadini before marrying Prince Maximilian of Liechtenstein in January 2000. This Afro-Panamanian beauty also started her online apron, which she headed for 3 years. The couple wed as Church of St. Vincent Ferrari in New York. Number 5. Baroness Cecile, Massy of Monaco. D. Massy is married to Christian Louis Barono D. Massy, who is Prince Renio of Monaco nephew. The fashionable beauty of Caribbean descent is a prominent fixture among the who of Monaco social scene and is also involved in philanthropy, servicing as president of Ladies Lance Monte Carlo charitable organization in Monaco. Number 4. Princess Sikhanyiso of Swaziland. The first of 30 children of King Swati III of Swaziland. This princess is more than a pretty face. Speak out to raise awareness on issues such as aid and poverty that affect her country. With interest in the arts, this 30-year-old studying drama at the University of Baylor in California and was featured in publication as one of the top hottest young royals. Number 3. Princess Keisha, Omilana of Nigeria. A former model, spoken person, and actress, Omilana adds brain to beauty as a businesswoman. The Englewood, California native started Wonderful Brand, a multifaceted business incorporating fashion, television, and web, with her husband, Kunle, a Nigerian prince. Known as the Untangled, Omilana is cited as the first African-American woman to be featured in 3 consecutive commercials. Number 2. Countess Mary von Habsburg of Austria. Habsburg, a native of Sudan, is the wife of Ferdinand Leopold Joseph Count von Habsburg of Austria. The couple wed in August 1999. Hosting their ceremony in Nairobi, Kenya, and have 3 children, all born in Nairobi. Their marriage was seen as controversial among the public and in royal circles because of her class as commoner and her ethnic background. Number 1. Queen Sylvia, Nagginda of Buganda. Born in the United Kingdom and raised in Uganda, this regal woman married King Kabaka Mathabi II in 2099 after a career working in various USA sectors, including public relations, internationally, non-profit and healthcare, and human service. A graduate of New York University and New York Institute of Technology, the Queen also advocates for public service, having worked as a goodwill ambassador for United Nations Population Fund and his work as consultant to bring souls to Uganda entrepreneur and business community.